She had a horrible eating disorder. Now she's normal again.